Gentleman Rose Herrera, speak for us, and we're going to have Mark Albin from Albin Engineering is going to take a few minutes, and then we're going to have some lovely young ladies here behind me are going to sing the national anthem for us. But first thing we're going to do is we're going to have a little flag ceremony, and we're going to sing Pledge Allegiance. Would you like to do that for us?
No,
not sing.